All right, fighthype.com. Sean Zatel here with the great Naoya Inoue, a great fighter. Excited to talk with him. Naoya, do you not really like the talking and the build-up side of boxing? If it were up to you, would you just skip this part and get right to fighting?
Yes,
because I like boxing, and that's what I'm after.
Right. Is it a scenario, maybe, we've seen Canelo, you know, he was a man of few words, but as time got on, he got more comfortable, and he gave his personality out more. Do you think that could happen with you over the years in America?
I don't know.
Do you like facing southpaws better? This guy's a southpaw. You know, you got a great right hand and left hook. Do you prefer southpaws even to right handers?
Southpaw is not that I prefer southpaws, but I don't mind fighting them.
Mm-hmm. And there's so much talk of what fighters fight for lately with you know, exhibition fights and whatnot, talking about money, talking about legacy. What do you fight for, Naoya?
I just like boxing. That's why I fight.
You know, you're fighting a Filipino southpaw. You know, speaking of Filipino southpaws, did you look up to Manny Pacquiao at all as a young fighter growing up?
I didn't look up, or I didn't idolize him.
There was never a fight you watched back home that that impressed you or took your eye?
Yes, of course.
Any fight in particular?
Like Barrera and Morales, you know, when he was a super bantam featherweight, I like those fights.
Do you think he can win his fight against Errol Spence?
Pacquiao to Errol Spence to 試合するんですけれども、Pacquiao は勝つと思いますか?
難しいですね。
That's a hard question.
Mm-hmm. What do you feel about being considered the best fighter from Asia since Pacquiao?
Pacquiao 以来、今アジアから出てきて一番いい選手と見られてますけれども、あなたとしてはどういう気持ちですか?
まあまあ嬉しいですけどね。はい。英語が課題です。
You know, I'm happy about it, but you know, speaking English is the biggest problem.
Okay. Do you think knockout heading into every one of these fights?
I'm sorry.
Does he think knockout heading into every single one of these fights?
全試合、試合を始めるときにはノックアウトするという気持ちで戦ってますか？
まあ半々、頭の片隅に。
About 50%, you know, unconsciously or back of my head, I just think about it a little bit, yes.
And lastly, you know, you had that great fight with Donaire in 2019. But does part of you want to knock him out in a rematch to be dominant over him a second time around?
ドネアの試合で、まあ、判定で勝ちましたけれども、もしリマッチがあったら、もう圧倒的に倒したいです。
以上です。
Of course.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Sean.